Hello and welcome to NewsClick. Nothing drives us more than standing in solidarity with the people's movements. Our teams are on the ground covering these movements extensively and hoping to bring out change. In this segment, we bring you a roundup of various such protests and movements that have taken place across the country over the past few weeks. Students from Kargil and Ladakh gathered in large number on the Tawi Bridge in the Jammu region of Jammu and Kashmir and blocked the area for 2 hours on November 1st. They have accused the state of neglecting them for almost 7 decades and are demanding a separate and full-fledged university in the Ladakh region. As part of the protest, a shutdown was observed in Ladakh on Friday. On 2nd of November, the Delhi University Teachers Association activists, along with several other government university students and professors, marched on the streets of Delhi as part of the University Bachao rally. Along with previous demands of permanency in jobs and hike in payment, they have risen up to speak against MOU and HEFA that now requires colleges to take loans for any needs that they have.
To now, it is the government actually have been funding the higher education. And we always believe that it is public money which goes to the government. But now they have come out with a system where they are saying that they will not give the grant to the higher education, colleges and the universities. And they have created a new institution called HEFA. So we believe that if this happens, then ultimately the universities will not have any other way to raise the money but to go for fee hike.
Since October 16th, thousands of Haryana Roadways employees were on a strike to oppose the Khattar government's move to hire 720 private buses on kilometre basis. The employees saw this decision as a move to privatise the public transport services. Since then, the Transportation Department has sacked 256 probation conductors who had joined the agitation and has also lodged cases against 260 employee leaders and employees. The strike has now been called off.
93 से यहाँ हमारी कुछ प्राइवेट बसें चल रही हैं कुछ बसें जनता का सामना उनके सामने जो अनुभव है बहुत कड़वा अनुभव है वो रोजगार की दृष्टि से बिल्कुल फेल साबित हुई हैं कोई स्थायी रोजगार नहीं है और वो जनता को यात्रा सुविधा देने के उद्देश्य में भी बिल्कुल फ्लॉप सिद्ध हुई हैं
In the last 4 years, the unemployment rate in India has been increasing at an alarming rate, especially among the youth. On the 3rd of November, thousands of youth from all across India marched on the streets of Delhi under the banner of Democratic Youth Federation of India to ask our Prime Minister one simple question. Where are the 2 crore jobs per year you had promised?
हर वर्ष 2 करोड़ जेड़ा रोजगार देने की बात की थी
2 करोड़ जॉब्स पर ईयर
2 करोड़ जॉब पर ईयर
2 करोड़
2 करोड़
2 करोड़
2 करोड़
2 करोड़ 2
करोड़
2 करोड़
2 करोड़ जॉब्स एवरी ईयर
2 करोड़ तो छोड़िए नौकरी का कोई मुद्दा ही नहीं है
That's all for this week. To follow detailed reports on these protests and movements, please visit our website and our Facebook page. Thank you.